away from his thoughts at the moment. Scored his first international goal here today. Now he looks to convert from the penalty spot. It's a long run-up for David Luiz. Up he steps and sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. Just the start that Brazil wanted. One penalty taken. Mauricio Pinilla. Could have won it in extra time when he hit the crossbar. Needs to score here. Here's Pinilla. Oh! It's saved by Julio Cesar! It's William. Another with fresher legs. But what about the mind? It's William to shoot. Oh, he's rolled it wide! He has rolled it wide! The goalkeeper went the wrong way! But he's put it wide of the target! It's a... Here he comes. Shuts out the noise. Oh, he's saved again! Julio Cesar! Two penalties faced! Two penalties saved! And Chile cannot find a way past it! Marcelo now. Up he steps. In it goes! 2-0, Brazil lead. Chile need to start scoring and scoring quickly here. Oh yes, no problems with that. I don't think Julio Cesar moved an inch there. All the pressure goes back on Chile again. Cheered by the Brazil fans in the Confederation Cup, Hulk. He's hoping for a cheer here. Hulk saved by Claudio Bravo. Chile are fighting back. Hulk is denied. 27 years of age. Surely never faced a tougher proposition on a football field than this. Can he keep his nerve? You bet he can, and we're all square again. Two penalties apiece. And the other side scores. The other side goes through. Neymar. Four goals in this World Cup so far. He has been a star for Brazil. How does he handle this situation? Little skip to his left. This is Neymar. It's a stumbling run, but nothing stumbling about the finish. In it goes. Brazil have the advantage again. 69 Chilean caps. He's in the top 10 all-time appearances for Chile. Gonzalo Yala to keep Chile in the World Cup. If he misses, Brazil are through. Yala, oh, he's hit the post! And he has missed! And Brazil have squeaked into the quarterfinals! Their hero is their goalkeeper!
Chelsea will take the first penalty in this shootout. Kai Havertz is set. Sergio Asenjo is set. And the goalkeeper makes the save. Advantage to Villarreal. Who scored a host of penalties last season. Steps forward now to give Villarreal a 1-0 advantage. In off the post. Aspilicueta, the skipper. Can he deliver now? Magnificently done. The nerves are jangling. It's Mandy and Kerr. keeper saves. Villarreal's first penalty advantage is cancelled out. It's unlikely to be the subtle approach from Marcos Alonso. And he slipped, but he sent the goalkeeper the wrong way. Estupian, the Ecuadorian. Coolly done. Goalkeeper sent the wrong way. Advantage again to Chelsea. And just squeezed that home. That was a pressure penalty. Kepa. So reliable from the penalty spot. Scored in the Super Cup shootout in 2019 and scores again. Well, every time the goalkeepers who face Jorginho. Wonderful penalty. We go on. The shootout goes on. Christian Pulisic. Another brilliant penalty. Pressure back on Villarreal. He has to score, and he does score. 5-5. Well, the goalkeeper didn't move. Power from Rudiger. 6 minutes in European football, the former Spanish international. Spaniard against Spaniard. And Kepa makes the...
Villa hoping to put Spain ahead. It's certainly an interesting tactic, that one of Buffon's. It doesn't always work out, of course. Croatia took the first one the other night and lost. So on the shoulders of David Villa is the responsibility to score first, and he does so. Spain 1, Italy 0. Fabio Grosso steps forward again, hoping for a similar result to the one in Berlin. It is Grosso with the left foot. Oh, he's made it. He's still got a 100% record. Spain 1, Italy 1 for the second time. Buffon will believe that he can keep it out. But Cazorla's good enough to make it. Buffon went the wrong way. 2-1 Spain. How happy is he? Oh, bien señor. Oh, still celebrating a goal in these championships from a free kick. This to make it 2-2. And Casillas foils him. It's advantage Spain. Their players are kissing and cuddling in the centre circle. There's a long way to go, though. Is this going to make him a hero in Spain? Or can Buffon get Italy back into this one? What a moment for Marcos Senna. He's equal to it. Spain 3, Italy 1. Spain edging closer to Camoranesi. Huge pressure. Born in Argentina. This to make it 3-2. Oh, it was cool. It was very cool. And believe you me, Italy are still alive. Before these championships, it's Danny Gita, and if he scores here, it's 4-2. Buffon has made the save that brings Italy right back into this. The top scorer in La Liga. But the Italians, well, they don't know whether to laugh. But if he scores here, we are back level. We are not. Casillas does the job again. It looks like being Iker Casillas' night. because now it's a league player from England's Premier League club Arsenal. Fabregas! Spain are going through. Italy are going out. Fabregas, a cool head on young shoulders.